Hi dears, welcome back to your Max class. My dears, do you like mangoes? Come on, let's count mangoes. My dears, can you see the picture? A big mango tree is in the picture and lots of mangoes are in the tree. A squirrel, a monkey and a boy is also in the picture. Come on, let's see mango days. On Monday morning, one mango fell from the tree. On Tuesday morning, two mangoes fell from the tree. On Wednesday morning, three mangoes fell from the tree. On Thursday morning, four mangoes fell from the tree. On Friday morning, five mangoes fell from the tree. On Saturday morning, six mangoes fell from the tree. On Sunday morning, seven mangoes fell from the tree. On all these days together, how many mangoes fell from the tree? Yes, 1 plus, 2 plus, 3 plus, 4 plus, 5 plus, 6 plus, 7 equal 28. My dears, shall we move to next activity? Here, we have to find out the month. See the first one. My dears, can you say, in which month the school starts? Do you know? Yes, June. Our school starts in the month of June. My dears, come on. Let's see the next one. Independence Day. My dears, can you say on which month we celebrate Independence Day? Yes, on 15th August we celebrate our Independence Day. My dears, see the third one. Gandhi Jayanti. My dears, do you know whose picture is this? Yes, Mahatma Gandhi. My dears, do you know who is he? Yes, he is father of our nation. My dears, we celebrate Gandhi Jayanti on 2nd October. My dears, see the fourth one. Whose picture is this? Yes, Jawaharlal Nehru. On which month we celebrate Children's Day? Can you say? Yes, on 14th November we celebrate Children's Day. My dears, do you see the fifth one? Yes, Teacher's Day. Do you know whose picture is this? Yes, Dr. Yes, Radhakrishnan. Who was the President of India? We celebrate his birthday as Teacher's Day. We celebrate Teacher's Day to pay tribute to our teachers, who are like a guiding light in our lives. We celebrate Teacher's Day on 5th September. My dears, see the last one. Republic Day. My dears, can you say on which month we celebrate Republic Day? Yes, on 26th January we celebrate our Republic Day. Multiplication table of 10. 1 10 is 10, 2 10s are 20, 3 10s are 30, 4 10s are 40, 5 10s are 50, 6 10s are 60, 7 10s are 70, 8 10s are 80, 9 tens are 90, 10 tens are 100. I hope you all enjoyed the class. Thank you.